Now, you have got
Sister Benny Makukida Seta. You can tell about her later on if you have finished.
Praise
Sister
God.
Benny is alive.
Praise God. Okay. Praise God. See, listen. Everybody cooks food at home.
Door jana ami ghara.
All our sisters, you cook food at home.
Thode order korte hai bhai Chinese. Chodshi jana mutta ami rantai.
Oh.
Chodshi jana ami rantai ghara kore. Oi bana.
Praise the Lord. So you know to cook food.
So amka jerul ami janat ani amka khobor aha randpak.
And if you do all those things right, is the food ready to be served?
Ranpache ranpacha vyavara parmane to ranle jala jevan sarke randop jata.
Come on, are you sure? Or do you keep praying, God, this time let the food get cooked, let the food get cooked?
ओ तांती गापते तो कायली चेर तू माकनी कोता तांती सारिक जाले पुरो सारिक जाले पुरो मुन
आर यू श्योर जस्ट एज यू नो व्हाटएवर इज केप्ट ऑन द गैस व्हेन इट इज ऑन एंड द फायर इज गॉन द हीट विल कम एंड द कुक विल एंड द फूड विल गेट कुक्ड इन द सेम वे व्हेन यू गेट अवेयर ऑफ द गिफ्ट ऑफ राइटियसनेस एंड द गिफ्ट ऑफ ग्रेस यू नाउ नो एंड यू नो एंड यू नो दैट दिस गॉड्स पावर इज कुकिंग फॉर यू योर विक्ट्री इज कुकिंग फॉर यू द हीलिंग इज कुकिंग फॉर यू द deliverance is cooking for you the prosperity you know it
hallelujah je bashin tuka hobar aha tuje chulicher dolole vastu shista garam jata shit jata kodi jata ye tor tuka khabar aha tu tena mic phone marina sas mic phone mari sana magne kora kodi korun dolya
what
so jor de bashin ami khatren ami janav rantav ten cherul jatole mun तेच भाषेन म्हणटा जोरी तोर तू जाणा तू म्हण देवाचो तू देवाच्या कास्ताचो तू देवाच्या स्वयंबाचो तू देवाचो म्हण तोर तू जाणा देवाची पदवी तुझे भितर वावर करता म्हण जाणा जाल्यार जेन्ना दुयेंस येता तू जैतिवंत जातलो आणि बरे भलायकेन बसतलो
नो 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 यू मस्ट रिमेंबर अगेन एंड अगेन एंड अगेन एंड अगेन एंड अगेन एंड अगेन एंड अगेन दॅट दिस ग्रेस ऑफ गॉड इज अ फ्री गिफ्ट दिस राइटियसनेस ऑफ गॉड इज अ फ्री गिफ्ट Now by chance you made an mistake. Now by chance you made an error. What will the devil say? Hey, you made that error. Now the grace of God will not work. Now that righteousness will not work. But God says, because you have done the wrong thing, I give you this righteousness. I give you this grace as a gift from me.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah! Are you following? Are you following?
Jori astana mutta ami bure bashinata devacha mogan devache boksonan jietat ani kennai tor amche chi chuk jali jalyar devchar mutta a pui 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 tu chuk keli ata devachi kripa cholchina ata tuji mai bori jauchina ata tu boro jauchona ase mun tuka devcha chochoi matlo praise the lord mutta tyo devchar tase mutta pun dev kite mutta
it is a gift I did not earn it I did not sweat for it I did not work for it I received it by faith not because of my goodness but because of the goodness of my God who has offered it to me free
so ayati chuk kela mon ti gift dev pottun orona ti mutta tu chuk kotla ko apne dene dila tuka chuk kotla mono chave te dille asa te tuja bhara ponak lagon te tuka ave diuk na tu boro munis mon diuk na tu ye 40 dis upas kele mon tuka diuk na tu dimier raula mon diuk na tu patki mon tuka ave den dila
Are you understanding? Now, when this sister took the mic, I did not ask her today from morning till evening. You were
praying
or doing all good thing? No, it's a gift given out of love, not because of how you are, because of my heart condition. Right? In the same way, God is saying, I'm not looking at your performance. I'm looking at you because I love you, and because of that love, I give you this gift. And now that He has given you this gift. You shall use this gift for His kingdom. Are you following?
Say the last thing.
See, brother, many people believe, this happened with me when I was in the seminary. I shared, I think, yesterday.
Yeah, last night you shared about
it. Yeah, last night I shared. You know, many people believe that, you know, even I was one of that kind, that I would believe that if I fast for so many days and if I pray for so many hours, I will get more power. Now I began to realize I don't get more power based on my performance. I get more power on the performance that Jesus performed on the cross.
इतले मुट्टा चिंतोप आसले की देव देवाची पदवी देवाची स्वयं आमकां म्हाका मेवतलें आनी तें केन्ना जेन्ना हांव उपास कोत्तोलो जेन्ना हांव मागण्यांत बसतलो वेळ सादतलो तेन्ना देव म्हाका तें दितलो तेन्ना हांव भायर वेतलो हॉस्पिटलांनी वो कोणागेरूय मागणें करपाक जरी तर हांव हें करूंक ना जाल्यार आयज म्हज्यान येवपाक जायना आयज हांवें करूंक ना म्हणजे दाखोवन दिता कितें हें केल्यारूच देव म्हाका
Then it is not grace.
जाल्यार तेका म्हणटा देवाची कृपा म्हणनात
grace is when you don't deserve it.
फावो नासताना जे कितें मेवता तेका म्हणटात ग्रेस टिचरींक आनी भुरग्यांक खबर आसतली
हालेलुया हालेलुया
सो ही देणी जावन आसा देवाची फुकट देणी आमकां जी कोण पातकांत पडटा जी कोण पातकी सोयबाची आहात तेंकां ती देव दिता
हालेलुया Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. God bless you, brother. Thank you. Such a wonderful...
Praise God. So from the time I began to realize that it is, I can only receive every promise of God as a gift from God. I don't have to sweat for it. I don't have to work for it. I have to believe it and act on it.
So for God, I have to believe it and act on it. And what I have to believe it and act on it. I have to believe it. आनी आमकां फोन करून सांगले मातशें मागणें करपाक यो रे मातशें मागणें कर तुमी बरे पावरफूल
वाय डू पीपल से दीज वर्ड्स
कित्याक लागून चडशीं अशें म्हणटात
बिकॉज दे हॅव नॉट येट बिलीव्ड देयर रायचसनस इज कमिंग बाय फेथ इन क्राइस्ट
कित्याक जायत्या जाणांनी आमी स्वत मानूंक ना हें देवाचें स्वयं आमकां फुकट देवाचें देणें संवसारांत वावर करपाक म्हूण आमकां दिसता आमी पातकी म्हूण आनी हें देवाचें स्वयं तें फकत ब्रादरांक वो पाद्रींक दिलां तें आमच्यांनी करूंक जायना
हालेलुया आय डोंट नो वेदर दिस सिस्टर इज देर देर वॉज अ मराठी स्पीकिंग लेडी And I met you over here. There she is. Can you just put your... Can you just stand up, please? Okay, this precious sister came to me for prayer.
Ti magne koru magne apnak ek di mune ili.
I did not know why she had come.
Kitak lagone iloli ti khobor na.
And the moment I stood beside her, I experienced the presence of God. And I never give people messages. But I looked at her and I said, I don't know who you are. But my God is going to use you in a powerful way. To speak God's word with accompanying signs and wonders.
apnak mutta kena hau message dina pun tenna te mujhe shi yun ube ravle tenna apne taka sangle mutta deva dev tujhe bitolyan boroch vavar korcho aha ani tu devache raj purgot kottale
and I'm so happy that you're speaking in marathi
sorry
I'm so happy that you speak in marathi
ani apan chod khushal zalo mutta te marathi uloyta mun
and she turned around and said to me
ante puroin makpada mudok lagle
she said I speak marathi
oi aav marathi uloyta
I speak hindi
aav hindi uloyta
I speak english
aav english hi uloyta
I speak konkani
konkani ulda
maka I speak telugu
telugu hi uloyta
I speak tamil
oi tamil hi uloyta
I speak kannada
are kannada hi uloyta
I speak all these languages now everybody wants to see her And I said, sister, I did not know you speak all these languages. Can you do one favor for me? And I said, have you taken the CD? And she said, yes, I've taken the CD. And I said, will you do one homework? Listen to the track and write it down in a notebook, word by word. Start doing that and see what God will do. And she said, I will surely do. And I said, I want to prove to you that what I've said is true. So there was a lady who had a problem in her stomach. I don't know for how many years. Can you ask her for how many years? She had a problem in her stomach for one, how many years? 1 year. Okay. So I told her, give me your hand. And I put it, her hand on that other lady's stomach. And I said, just say, Jesus, I believe your message. And I love you. And thank you that this sister is healed. I said, now take off your hand and ask her what happened. She said, paw.
Paw?
What is paw? Ask her. What is po?
No, po, I mean, no, astole. Gone? पुर्तुगेज
यू नो पोर्चुगीज ऑल्सो Praise the Lord. She said, it's all gone. And then I said, what are you going to do? She said, believe me, from today, I make a decision. I'll take that CD, write those notes, prepare those notes, and go and share. And I'll come back to tell you the testimony. Now,
from today only?
Yeah, from today. So what I'm trying to say, how did she get the power to heal? She got the power to heal. Are you a Christian? She's a born Christian.
I think my Christian.
Your mommy is a Christian.
Oh, yeah, Teresa. I'm so glad to say that. See, our sister-in-law is a Christian.
And you are? You are not a Christian. And still, through your hand, Jesus performed a miracle. And you are coming first time? You are coming first time. And the first time Jesus performed before marriage, you were in Bangalore. That's where you learned Kannada, Telugu, Tamil, everything. And so Lord, take her to somewhere. Praise God. Hallelujah.
किती उलयत रे खुंची भास उलयता आतां वाय वी आर नॉट एबल टू अंडरस्टँड
कम
टॉक टॉक ओके ब्रदर किती म्हणत मरे हांव शी सेड टुडे शी इज गोइंग टू लिसन टू द वर्ड ऑफ गॉड
शी टोल्ड मी दॅट
बिकॉज वेन आय केम टू नो अबाउट द वर्ड ऑफ गॉड आय एम लाईक फ्रॉम टुमोरो आय विल स्टार्ट
शी सेड टुडे
तिचे आमगे प्रॉब्लेम किते आमगे क्रिस्तांवांगे प्रॉब्लेम म्हणटे फाल्यां करया हेंगे प्रॉब्लेम म्हणल्यार आतां करता आयजूय करता आनी बिकॉज ऑफ दीस हांव तुमकां आयज सांगता म्हजे भाशेन कोण नाकाय फाल्यांक दवरी नाकाय आयज रातची वसात आयज घरा पावलें की ना धा पावटी
गॉड 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 इज अ विटनेस आय वॉन्ट टू टेल यू समथींग
धा पावटी
ना 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 आय वॉन्ट टू टेल यू समथींग वेन वी गो टू दुबय एन्ड आय प्रीच द वर्ड ऑफ गॉड एन्ड इज देर बाय द टायम वी कम होम इट इज 1:00 1:30 दॅट मिन्स इंडियन टायम 3:00 इन द मॉर्निंग When I'm gone to have bath and all that, my brother is writing notes of all that he has studied and preparing notes of before he goes to sleep. He will see to it that he has written notes and he will email the notes to his own account so that it's there in his record what he has studied and he prepares notes every night before he goes to sleep. Why? Because through that, our lives are changed. And when I said now, she's going to listen today and start making notes he said
I am remembering the old the first time when I understood you brought a hindu person who knew the word of god by heart ene ekle hindu bhava kene lok bumoisan to by heart jana allo ani hu bukacher point magne kutalo he uskya kutiche magne janwaye margdarshanache ani magir maka poit atmo sorry translate
I used to read the book thank you very much thanks I used to read tomorrow I'm going to ask you tomorrow you are coming not coming tomorrow okay next month you are coming I will ask you
Sujata, please bring, keep in touch with Sujata
please just bring the notebook where is Sujata
please keep in touch with
can you just stand up
ami tumche aabari aahe tumhi aali mhun
Sujata just stand up let her know who are you can you see that girl
Sujata please stand yeah
can you see that girl okay please be in touch with her praise god
just to get the basic of this thing brother
so he, brother used to read it from the book and the other brother who had come from Bombay he was speaking everything by heart
so maka ek taado bitolyan jo poit atmyacho taado maka insarunk laglo
a voice from within began to ask me
inje ata retiram kotta te naav sogle
organize
kotta ho sogle koden tenna he book se ile ani book sank lagon aav te book sadun gello tenna he hindu bavak geun gello tenna maka तो म्हणूंक लागलो ट्रेन येवपाक टायम आहा आमी मागणें करया म्हजें मागणें म्हणल्यार फकत घरा आनी इगोजें आसलें स्टेशनार बीन मागणें करताय ट्रेन लेट जाल्या म्हणून हो मागणें करया म्हणपाक लागलो आनी बूक काडलो भायर हांवें बूक काडलो भायर आनी बूक घेवन हो बूक सकला दवरून आय एम द बॉडी ऑफ क्रायस्ट सेटन हॅज नो पावर ओवर मी आनी हांव बुकार पळोवन आय एम द बॉडी ऑफ क्रायस्ट सेटन हॅज नो पावर ओवर मी आनी हो आख्खे चारूय मागणी हो बूक घेवन हालयता हे भाशेन पूण पळयना आनी हांव हो बूक घेवन त्याच्या बराबर फाटल्यान मागणें करता
So when I was at the station and the train had yet to come, this Hindu brother began to tell me, let's pray. And for me, prayer was only in the church or at home, not at the railway station. So he was surprised. So he said, let's pray. And he removed the book.
He did not take my permission, brother. मुझे कोरिया मने एक भाषा था नो कोरिया दो कोई बारा बोरा है कोरिया चले कोरिया कोरिया हिंदू भाव माँ कोरिया मुझे आवाज़ मागने
so they both began to pray and he had a book in his hand Alred had a book in his hand so he began to he began to speak the word of God because he had memorized and brother Alred was reading the book the prayers from the
आने ये बातें चारों ही मागनी तेरे कबार के लिए बुकाक पूरी नास्ता ना
and so he began to confess all the prayer without looking into the book
तेरे उपरांत माका एक ताड़ोवा पूरी तो अत्यंत आयकों के गिलो
then I began to hear the voice of the Holy Spirit
जो मागने by heart जाना तो कौन
the one who knows the scriptures by heart who is he
तो जोलमान सान हिंदू
by birth is a Hindu
देखा अत्ता ब्रदर आक तो मेवला तो एक बेप तो आसलो
He was an alcoholic.
तो बेकार लोडी आसलो.
He was unemployed.
ओ ब्रदर तेका स्टेशनर मेवन तेका देवाचे उतोर शिकोयतालो.
I used to sit at the railway station from 12 o'clock night till 1:30 night and teach him.
आणि ओसलो मुनीस देवाचे उतोर बाय हार्ट शिकलो.
And this person learned the word by heart.
आऊ 10 वर्षा मुझो रिकॉर्ड सेमिनारी तहा.
My record is 10 years in the seminary.
सुमार आता 2 वर्षा हूँ ऐसे बारे बोर ऑर्गेनाइजिंग कुत्ता इंगा तिंगा.
For 2 years I've been organizing the retreats.
फ़ोन देवाचे उत्तर आऊँ शिकोक ना.
But I do not know the word of God by heart.
सब पूरी तत्वों में का इंसारों के लागलो तू ऑर्गेनाइज कुत्ता अनि देवाचे उत्तर नोको. जोलमान सां तू क्रिस्टां.
And the Holy Spirit began to ask me, you are organizing the retreats and you don't know the word of God. You are by birth a Christian and you don't know the word of God.
And
that day I was ashamed of
myself.
And that day I made a decision that by from tomorrow, not today, from tomorrow, I will start memorizing
देवा कारगा फाल्यांचो दिस येलो आणि फाल्या म्हणजे खऱ्यानीच फाल्या कमेस झाले पण आऊ तुमका क्रिस्तांव भाऊ बहिणांक सांगता फाल्यांक राव नाकात
आई वांट टू
टेल हिंदू बहिणी भाषेन सोडसोडी तो आईच्या दिसाक देवाचे उतर वसात आणि चालू करा तुमचे मोटर देवाचे उतराचे आणि दाखवयात तू म्हणून देवाच्या कास्ताचो नुई दुकराच्या व सुण्याच्या कास्ताचो जे भाषेन हाऊ येलो
प्रेज द लॉर्ड प्रेज द लॉर्ड So please do not take the decision that I will do it tomorrow, but to make that decision right now, that today, before I go to sleep, I will begin to memorize the word of God.
And te bashin mujhe slow slow mujhe chinto badalle ani aunche chuki che vankne chintalo ten devacha utra parmane chintpak sumoi jali ani ajun ti sumoi korita.
And that's how my mind got renewed and my life got changed. And from that time, my whole things began to change
so
in my life
so please tumche che upkar magta ami chod pauti he sangong osonat pun tumi jori to ringa yatat ani he devacho basavne to nokot aiz ji kon ringa ravta tin break time ar 10 pauti uskya kondiche magne mudat kidak sumar ek or mais tumka break astolo ji kon ghara vetat tin ghara pavli muntokot 10 pauti te uskya kondiche magne mudat ये भाषेन जेन्ना तुम्ही पत्तून 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 देवाचे उतर देवान किते बसायला ते म्हणतोली तू देवाच्या कास्ताचो जायना जाल्यार पय
प्रेज द लॉर्ड प्रेज द लॉर्ड हालेलुया सो द मोर एंड मोर यू बिगिन टू मेमोराइज द स्क्रिप्चर द मोर एंड मोर यू बिगिन टू स्पीक द स्क्रिप्चर यू विल फाइंड दैट द न्यू नेचर दैट गॉड हैज पुट इन यू विल बिगिन टू मैनिफेस्ट ग्लोरी इन योर लाइफ आमेन
आमेन
Amen.
फाल्यांक राव नाकात आई सुरुवात जाऊ दी तुझो तोर फ्रेंड येला हिंगा तुझो तोर इष्ट येला हिंगा तेका आधार कर टॉक टाइम करी नाका येजो तेजो खबरो करून वेळ सारी नाका टॉक टाइम विथ गॉड विथ द वर्ड ऑफ गॉड विथ द प्रॉमिसेस ऑफ गॉड एंड नेचर ऑफ गॉड
हालेलुया सो डोंट टॉक विथ योर फ्रेंड्स whom यू हैव ब्रॉट हियर टू डिस्कस अबाउट योर प्रॉब्लम बट यू हेल्प योर फ्रेंड By discussing and speaking the word of God and memorizing the word of God, आमकांय
आधार जातलो हे देवाचे राज सुडसुडीत परगट करपाक.
And the more quicker you study the word of God, it will also help us to spread the good news everywhere that you go.
ना जाल्यार तुम्ही येतली बसतली आमी इस्कॉलाक वयता तेन्ना बांक गरम कोन येताली आनी वयताली ते भाशेन तुम्ही येतली बरें दिसलें आमकांय लूट जाली बरें जालें जेवणूय बरें केलें सगळें बरें जालें गेली येयली गेली येयली गेली आमी दोगांय हुशार जाताय जायत लोक येत म्हूण देवाच्या उतरान भितर.
हालेलुया. So we also want you to be blessed, so we do not want children who come to school, warm up the benches and go back in the same way you come, putting your attendance. And we are happy that so many people came, but we are more happy that so many people have learned the word, memorized the word, changed their life, and now so many people have become a blessing wherever they are, in their family, in their parish, in their neighborhood, wherever they go.
Je bashin zomin pausak asheta masya paus padon kal gelol to aaj ani garmi vadli oyona illne illne korun tumchi garmi tumche tras vadoyna kat gosgoson paus eilo muntokos pausak lok asheta baroch paus padlo sagli thondai jali bari greenery jali te bashin tumcha jivitant greenery ani thondai korun geyat gosgosan da pauti sokani da pauti denpora da pauti sanje da pauti nitta tena fodol kara devacha utracho ani greenery korun geyat.
Hallelujah.
Na jalar voita tinga tu tras kottalo ani lok tuka tras kottole.
Praise God. Just as yesterday there was just a drizzle and you know the earth which has become hot with a small drizzle we felt it very good when it was drizzling, but now the heat has multiplied because the water was not the quantity of the water was not good enough. It just like it you are so happy when it rains and everything turns greenery, in the same way when a person takes the word of God, opens his mouth and starts confessing it with memorizing the scripture, now the word is not coming from the mind, it's coming from the heart. When this happens again and again and again, it's a rain of heaven that will bring greenery in every area of your life.
Hallelujah.
Can we give the Lord a big hand for that? Come on. Hallelujah.
गोराबे चोट टेम चालो तळमळटात आमचे किरीत भाशेन आमचे गोंयचे आमचे क्रिस्तांवांचे गोराबे तळमळटात. आमच्या गोराब्यान तर देवाचें उतर येयलें शांती येयली इतली शांती घेवन आमी शेजाऱ्यागेर वचोंक जाता आमच्या इगोरचें शांती हाडूंक जाता ना जाल्यार झगडीं किजिलां बार्रां बिर्रां सगळीं चालूच उरतलीं.
Hallelujah. So now that we have experienced this, we know now, understand, and by feeding the word of God in our life, praise be to God, we will see the first thing that will happen is change in our own life, in our own family, and with this change we will be able to go out and bring a change in other people's life. Praise God.
Praise God.
Hallelujah. So there are four things that you got to remember to experience this grace of God, the gift of grace and the gift of righteousness manifest in your life.
There are
four points, please write down.
Char us gurjecho vastu ahat tyo ami ghantik marun doruya.
Please put the 10th slide. When righteousness is under attack, put the 10th slide, the glory of God. Praise God. Now we learnt in Romans 5:17 that when a person gets receives, when a person does not earn but receive, right, when a person receives the abundance of grace and the gift of righteousness, that person begins to reign in life, that person begins to see God's glory. So there are four points that you can receive God's glory. The first point,
बुरयात सगळीं पेपर आणि पेन घेऊन बायबल घेऊन येऊपाक जाय.
फर्स्ट पॉइंट
ना जाल्यार मागात आमच्या टीम मेंबराशी.
वी मस्ट सेटल इन आवर लाइव्स, वी मस्ट सेटल इन आवर लाइव्स दॅट गॉड लव्स अस अनकंडिशनली. वी मस्ट सेटल इन आवर लाइव्स दॅट गॉड लव्स अस अनकंडिशनली.
उपकार मागता नोट्स बरोयात जेणेन हाडूंक ना नोटबूक मोबायलाचेर नोट्स घेयात चड गरजेचे कित्याक हें जें कितें तूं बरयता तें तूं काळजांत तें बुरता आनी तें तुजें जिवीत बदलता. कित्याक जायत्या जाणांनी उतरां जिवितांत मुडोवन आमच्या काळजांत तरे तरेचे वस्तू बुरोवन दवरलेली आहात.
प्रेज द लॉर्ड, प्रेज द लॉर्ड. सो रिमेंबर, गॉड लव्स यू अनकंडिशनली. गॉड डझंट लव यू अकॉर्डिंग टू युअर परफॉर्मन्स. सो फर्स्ट पॉइंट, सेटल इट इन युअर लाईफ दॅट गॉड लव्स यू अनकंडिशनली. सेकंड पॉइंट, second point, we have received the gift of righteousness. We have received,
we will receive,
we have received the gift of righteousness. And because of this gift of righteousness, now we can establish ourselves in righteousness. We can establish ourselves in righteousness. The third point, we can realize that no weapon fashioned against us, or no weapon formed against us, that no weapon formed against us will prosper. No weapon formed against us will prosper. And the fourth point, we can begin to conclude each day with praise and thanksgiving. Praise the Lord. So do you all settle in your heart that God loves you because you are a good person?
So ye karzant ami sarke kantun doriya ki dev amcho mok kitak lagon kotta mun ami bore jivit jetat mun o dev ami patki legit pat jivit jetat jalyar dev amcho mok kotta mun je bashin tya bapayn vechik putacho जरूय तर सोडून गेला तो ताका आशेतालो रावतालो ते भाशेन.
प्रेज गॉड. सी वेन एवर यू हॅव वॉक्ड इन एंग्झायटी ऑफ वरी ऑफ फियर, द रिझन यू हॅव डन दॅट इज बिकॉज यू हॅव डाउटेड गॉड्स लव.
आम्ही आमचेरूच नदर मारून पळोवया. जेन्ना आम्ही उसके कुती काडटालीं भुरग्यांक लागून, घोवाक लागून, कामाक लागून, घराक लागून, पयशांक लागून, दुडवांक लागून, त्यांना किती म्हणून दाखवताली आम्ही, आम्ही नको असली आमचा देव मोगाळ म्हणून.
यू हॅव डाउटेड हिज लव.
आम्ही त्याच्या मोगाचे दुबाव धरलो तो फकत.
हाऊ मेनी ऑफ यू वेन यू आर स्मॉल यू वेंट टू स्कूल अँड वाईल कमिंग बॅक यू आर वरीड दॅट मामा विल नॉट गिव्ह यू फूड.
कितली जाणां जेन्ना आम्ही इस्कॉलाक सावन घरा वेताली तेन्ना आम्ही दुबावताली, आयज माय म्हाका जेवण रांदची ना दिसता. कोणी आहात भुरगीं हिंगा?
Anybody? Not one?
Konaku mat kun duba vetalo.
So you all trusted that no matter what happens, mama will give me food.
Dor ekla khatri asli botiyo gen bag gen dauntali and main jevan korun dolla mun amka khatri asli.
But did the mama feed all the children who are on the street who have got no food?
Mai rastyancher jevan gen je bukelni hat tenka jevan gen vetali.
Please talk to me, please. Why is mama not giving them the food but mama is sure to give you the food?
Kitak lagon mai maka jevon dita an tenka jevon geun vasona rastyancher buketa tenka. Kitak
because she loves you.
Kitak ti mai tujo mok kota.
And now that you understand her love, you never doubt it.
Ani jenna to mog amka kavta tenna amcha mai cha moga cher amka dubav asona.
In the same way, once you understand God's love and God loves you unconditionally, my friend, you will never doubt in your life, because whenever you have doubted, you have not doubted God, you have doubted his love. जे
भाषेन आमका आमचे मायेचो दुबाव आसना आयज रांदची ना दिसता ती अशें म्हण आमी केन्नाच चिंतिनात ती माय दीस आनी रात ती आमकां कितें जाय तें रांदून दवरता तेच भाशेन आमकां आमचो देव जें कितें जाय आमकां तें ती तेणें रांदून दवरला ती गेलो म्हणटकच माय रांदची ना ती दवरता
ओके देर इज अ मेसेज दॅट हॅज कम ऑन द फोन ब्रदर यू डीड नॉट tell the fourth point correctly please can you repeat the fourth point and this is coming from Doha Qatar
Hallelujah.
the message has come from Doha Qatar I did not hear the fourth point can you please repeat the fourth point look what the Lord has done
voyat kiden kotta ti tinga ata te radio cher Qatar aikota internet radio no durdarshan nu ye internet radio jaita jan maka message data brother huincho frequency radio chi रेडिओ ची इंटरनेट रेडिओ ची फ्री
यू गो ऑन द इंटरनेट एंड डाउनलोड अ रेडिओ प्लेयर एंड सर्च फॉर जे सी आय एल एम रेडिओ जे सी आय एल एम रेडिओ
हे तुमका केबलाचेर आम्ही धाडटले मेसेज प्लस इंटरनेटाचेर मेसेज धाडटले ईमेलाचेर ही मेसेज येतली त्यांना तुमच्यानी तुमच्या मोबाईलाचेर डाउनलोड करूंक जाता
प्रेज गॉड देन यू कॅन सिट यू कॅन कॅरी युअर मोबाईल 24 आवर्स यू विल हॅव द वर्ड ऑफ गॉड
आणि त्यांना तुझ्यान तो मोबाईल तुम्ही घेऊन भोवताच तो मोबाईल हाली त्या रेडिओचं हे ऑन करूक जायो तुका आख्खो 24 वरां हे जे किती
चालतात ओके द फोर्थ पॉइंट बिफोर आय फॉरगेट बिगिन टू कंक्लूड ईच डे विथ प्रेज अँड थँक्स गिव्हिंग नॉट विथ वरी अँड एन्झायटी बट विथ प्रेज अँड थँक्स गिव्हिंग बिगिन टू कंक्लूड ईच डे विथ प्रेज अँड थँक्स गिव्हिंग हालेलुया
हालेलुया
हालेलुया The third point is very important that realize that no weapon formed against you shall prosper. Now what does that mean? It doesn't mean that there is going to be no weapon against you. Weapons will be designed by Satan to come against you.
तिसरो पॉइंट चोड गरजेचो की जे कितें हतियार मजेर आड येता तें सुफळ जावचे ना म्हणजे कितें हतियारां देवचार तयार करीत रावतलो आमचेर मारपाक
There will be different kinds of tactics that will come against you.
तोरे तोरेची हतियारा तोरे तोरेच्या मनुष्याच्या जीवितातल्यान आमका आता करून देवचार उजार करतो.
But just now you read in Romans chapter 5 verse 17 those who have received the gift of grace and those who have received the gift of righteousness such people shall reign over every plan and work of the devil.
आम्ही आता
शिकल्या क्राइस्ट जीसस So the weapon will be coming, but that weapon will have no power over you. In other words, if I share my own testimony, the devil had cornered me in my past. He had got me caught completely, and I was so helpless that I thought the only way out is a suicide. He had done it very, very fine.
देवचानान आपल्या जीवितचेर मुट्टा असलो कब्जो केलेलो माका आणि फुडार दिसती पडना असलो फक्त एकच फुडार म्हणल्यार जीव दिवपाचो फुडार.
He had used his weapons to wipe me out, destroy me and my family.
माका आणि मोचे फॅमिलीक ताणे काबार करपाक प्लॅन केलेलो.
And he nearly succeeded.
आणि तो सारखो जातालो त्याचो प्लॅन.
थँक्स बी टू गॉड दॅट आय वॉज ब्रॉट इन द हाऊस ऑफ गॉड वेअर द वर्ड ऑफ गॉड वॉज बिंग प्रीच विथ अकॉम्पनिंग साइन्स अँड वंडर्स विथ द डेमॉन्स्ट्रेशन ऑफ द होली स्पिरिट.
देवाक आर्गां म्हणटा देवान म्हाका तयार करून दवरलें रेतिराचें घर झिंगा देवाचें उतर परगट जातालें आनी तुंय चलताल्यो मिलाग्र्यो आनी अजापां.
हालेलुया इट वॉज देर वॉज अ डेमॉन्स्ट्रेशन ऑफ गॉड्स पावर.
तुय असली देवाची पदवी जी दिसती पडटाली ती.
हालेलुया
हालेलुया
व्हाट हॅपन्ड इट डिस्ट्रॉयड द वर्क ऑफ द डेव्हल.
किती केले देवचाराचे पदवी जी मुझे भीतर वावर करताली त्याचो नाश केलो.
माय फ्रेंड द डेव्हल कॅन वर्क फॉर 40 इयर्स अँड 50 इयर्स टू टॉर्चर यू नो मॅटर हाऊ मेनी इयर्स ही हॅज टॉर्चर्ड यू अँड मेड अ बिग फोर्ट्रेस इन यू बट प्रेज बी टू गॉड the day you make Jesus the Lord of your life the day you choose to believe the gift of righteousness and the gift of grace and you receive it by faith all those years of fortress that he has built is destroyed by the power of God no weapon formed against you shall prosper
parwana mutta parwana kitlo tep tu trasanda sa kashtanta ha dukinta ha pide ta परवाना जरूरी तो तुका आईज कौला कु तू जान आसा देवाच्या कास्ताचो तू देवाचे कुर्पेन भरलो जाल्यार तुका पदवी आसा या त्रासांत जैतिवंत जावन भायर सरपाक कितली वर्सां तूं त्रासांत आहा जाल्यार भिये नाका हो दीस आयज भायर सरपाचो
युअर बिलिवींग इन फेथ इज वॉट इज गोयींग टू मेक द डिफरंस
जे तूं देवान केलां तें स्वत मानता भावार्थान जाल्यार तुका तुजी
बिकॉज द मोमेंट यू स्टार्ट बिलिवींग
ज्या वेळाचेर ज्या वेळार तूं स्वत मानूंक लागता
युअर होल वे ऑफ थिंकींग चेंजीस
आख्खें चिंतप बदलता
युअर वर्ड्स चेंजीस
उतरां बदलता
युअर एक्शन चेंजीस
कोण्यो बदलता
युअर कॅरेक्टर चेंजीस
स्वभाव बदलता
युअर इमोशन चेंजीस युअर फीलिंग चेंजीस एव्हरीथिंग अराउंड यू विल बिगिन टू चेंज
जे कितें आदलें पातकी आसता तें बदलता
नाव इवन इन द मोस्ट वर्स्ट सिट्युएशन ऑफ युअर लायफ बिकॉज यू नाव बिलीव you are praising God you are thanking God and that's why you find people like Saint Paul and all when they were in the prison and they were being beaten up and they were chained they did not look at the circumstances they kept on believing and praising God and thanking God they did not even ask God set us free they were in love with God and they were praising and thanking and having that relationship and thanking God for the gift of righteousness thanking God for the gift of grace and they kept on praising and thanking and kept on praising and thanking and this praise and thanks came from their heart and when the praise and thanks came from the heart the devil who had used his weapon to destroy them the weapon was destroyed there was an earthquake the foundation shook and the doors flung open and Paul and Silas was set free from the prison my friend it is thanksgiving and praise and this thanks and giving and praise will come when you understand that God loves you unconditionally when you understand that God has given you righteousness as a gift from God when you understand no matter what devil is doing devil's power is not greater than God's power you are praising God now you are on the journey of victory
hallelujah
Paul and Silas
पवित्र पुस्तकांतच तर आमच्या भाग्यवंतांचेर तर नदर मारली भाग्यवंत पावलूच्या जिवितांत कितें दिसती पडटा जेन्ना तो शुभ वर्तमान परगट कोत्तालो जेन्ना तेणे मिलाग्री केली तेका रोखडोच धरलो आनी तेंकां दोगांयकूय बोणकोणींत घातले बोणकोणींत घातले म्हूण तेणी सगळ्यांक सांगलें मागण्यान दवरात म्हूण तेणी कितें केलें तेणी तें बोणकोणींत देखून देवाक आर्गां दिलीं वाखाणूंक लागले कित्याक लागून तेंकां खबर आसलें ते म्हूण देवाच्या कास्ताचे तेंचे भितर आसा म्हूण देवाची कृपा म्हूण कितें देवाची पदवी ती देवाची पदवी घेवन ते देवाक वाखाणूंक लागले आर्गां दिवंक लागले कितें जालें दोन काप जालो ते बोणकोणीचीं दारां उक्तीं जालीं आनी न्हय तेंचां दाराय उक्तीं जालीं आनी म्हाका दिसता थंय तेणी जेजूक मानून घेतलो न्हू बोणकोणींचे जे वडील आसले अधिकारी आसले तेणी जेजूक मानून घेतलो पळयात कितें जाता तें आमी आमच्या त्रासांत कितें करता आमी आमकां त्रास येयले काय ना क्रिस्तांवांक सुंय आहा आमकां रडपाक सकाळी सावन मिसाक सावन येता थंय आहा रेतिराक सावन येता थंय आहा घरांत तर घोव सोरो पिवन दिसती पडलो की ना कॉमेस ब्रदराक फोन मान ब्रदर आयजूय मरे तो पयशे मागता आयजूय मरे तो पिवन येयला देवाक आर कित्याक तूं नकळो तूं कोण म्हूण तूं नकळो तूं देवाच्या कास्ताचो तूं नकळो तूं म्हूण देवाचे कुर्पेन भरलो तुवें तोंड उक्तें करून देवाक आर्गां करपाची सांगून तूं आमकां फोन मारता आनी जें कितें दिसती पडटा तें तूं उलयता आनी तें वाडयता